Well done, Stacey.
Thank you very much.
Got the qualification time, got the gold. Perfect race for you?
Most definitely, I'm over the moon. It's not sanking just yet, but I will do later, especially when I see my parents here. I'll be dead chuffed.
Obviously, a bit lower in your English record as well. The time 226.63. I mean,
can't get no better, really. Absolutely thrilled with that. It was a tough race. Obviously, Molly came back really, really fast. I didn't notice, but I knew she would do. So I just had to hang on in there.
Coming into that final, obviously you were in lane 4, set a PB in the 100 as well, and you'd had a good off-season. Were you feeling quite confident that you could go and do it?
Oh yeah, especially after the 100, doing a PB, and then last night felt good, so I was just fingers crossed really that I could make the time.